Okay, I want to go ahead and give the solution to this problem. The trick is you have two parallel lines here because it says so. And you draw this line longer and then you flip this one over here. So you make that triangle. This triangle right here looks like this. So now you have 28 right here because I flipped it by alternating interior. This line right here is 180. And this piece is 56 degrees. So you're going to subtract from 180 to get this one. And you're looking for x. Every triangle adds up to 180 degrees. So you're going to take 180 minus 56. And that's going to give you like 124. Let me just verify it. So put 124 here. And then every triangle adds up to 180. So put x plus 124 plus 28 is equal to 180. And then subtract 28. And then subtract 124. And you should have your answer. So it's going to be 180 minus 28 minus 124. Press equals. You get 28 degrees. And that's what they have for the answer. Okay, so that's how you work that problem. Let me minimize that a little bit so you can see it. Okay, again, the trick is to draw this line and then flip this one over here by alternating interior. You know this one's x. You know this is a line, so it's 180. So subtract 180 minus 56. That gives you that upper angle. And I'm telling you now, that every triangle is worth 180. So you add all this up and you get your answer. Okay, good luck on your test.